Mark. Now this is probably becoming the most famous place in Beijing because Vice President Biden came here and ate. And so now they've got part of the menu, they've got a Biden menu. And what was it? Steamed
dumpling, noodles, cold dishes, and some Coca-Cola.
Cold fish. Yeah, he's a cold fish, all right.